Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin.
Smile. Open your mouth. Say alligator, 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 alligator. Here goes. Yeah.
Titanic center anchor. The center anchor weighed 16.8 U.S. tons, almost twice the weight of standard point of a skateboard, a starboard. Anchors which weigh 8.84 U.S. tons. The repellent of this anchor will give you an idea how massive you will get. The center of an anchor was on Titanic.
And there's the replica of it. That's a big anchor. Huh.
Wow.
I think that's why the boat sunk, because it had such a big anchor.
No, it's because...
If they would have had a little anchor, the boat wouldn't have sunk.
No, it's because they hit the iceberg.
That's what they want you to think, son. Huh.
Just think of that.
Just think about it for a second, huh? If it weighed that many tons, I mean, come on now.
On a big boat. Bigger than that.
That's a big boat.
You see how they could?
Okay, I found Landon's new house. This is where he's moving into. And I'm going to live right there at the dinner show. And we'll move Papa into the McCoy's house. And Landon's gonna stay in the Hatfields. And I'll stay at the dinner show.
Yeah, and we'll come and visit you.
You come visit me next door?
Yeah, just kidding. I'll do what Papa would do.
Whoa! You have to wait 30 minutes after you eat before you mess with heavy machinery.
What do we get to see?
The Titanic, Hatfield McCoy's, the upside down building, landing on a scooter. Downhill racing! Whoa! That was awesome!
to you. Yabba dabba doo!